play Mozart's music. I always enjoy, not because this music is technically easier than other music, but the music itself is quite joyful. Mozart's music has so many layers. For instance, like Concerto in D minor, which I recorded, we can feel some frightening or scary emotion. So it is not only about beauty. People think classical period music like Mozart has to be played very strictly, but I think this is not right, because Mozart's music is always, in general, related to opera. We have to sing somehow, so we have to breathe. It means we have to take some time. I don't think we have to play so strictly. I met Maestro Yannick Nezet-Séguin for the first time in Baden-Baden last year, and I went to his concert, and he played La Clemenza di Tito with Chamber Orchestra of Europe. And I fell in love with him because he's so sensitive, and so I can say he's so exciting musician. And I was sure that He is wonderful accompanist also. So I really wanted to record and play this Mozart's concerto.